Welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm gonna do my night routine. Usually I take my makeup off and take a shower first, but I'm not gonna take a shower tonight because I'm super tired. I'm just gonna do that in the morning. So we're gonna start with my Clinique Melt It All Off makeup remover, which looks like this. It's amazing. So we get a big gob of it. We're going to melt it in our hands, and we're going to melt it all over our face, where any makeup may be, and it's going to melt it all off. Colton, it's bedtime. You need to go to bed. You gotta go ask your daddy, baby. Sorry, that was my son. He gets out of bed about a million times after I lay him down. Then I put the water on warm. I stop. Make sure all the makeup's off. Then we do this for any extra makeup. This is amazing. Take a Q-tip and I kind of get like right underneath here. Where the eyeliner was. This goes up. Then we go to our Clinique Liquid Facial Soap, Extra Mild. Looks like this. Love it. Super gentle on your face. Then we get a new washcloth. And we just wipe our face off. I used to just like put water in my hands and like splash my face, but that always suck and get soap in my eye. Then I just kind of pat it dry with a towel. That should be good. And then we take our toner, which is by Clinique also. And we're going to tone our face and our neck. And then next we have our Facial Moisturizer Surge 72 Hours by Clinique. And then our Clinique Under Eye Serum. But before we do that, I need to go get my lip scrub because I do that like twice a week. All right, I'm back. I used the my voice, the Coco Dream by Pink lip scrub. It's amazing. It tastes wonderful. It's a sugar scrub for your lips, for anyone wondering. I usually just spit out whatever I get in my mouth on accident. I'll grab a new towel. Then I take my toothbrush, toothpaste, Sensodyne toothpaste. I brush my tongue. By the way, this is amazing. I put this on before I do my makeup too. Just need a little tiny dot. And then next, I brush my hair. And that's it for my night routine, and I will write down all the products that I used in case you guys want to try them. Clinique is a really good brand. Hope you guys have a good night, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please subscribe, and please leave a thumbs up. Thanks. Bye.